Indo-European had two roots for water, one for moving water, one for stationary water, and they tend to split in the descendant languages into being one being favored to the other. The moving water word is, for instance, in Latin aqua, or in Gothic aqua. The stationary word is what becomes words like English water, or the particularly beautiful Polish language woda.